Beautiful people, I wake up to the poisoning of our earth again. Look how that is dissipating. There was 5 trail beams. One went this way, one went across this way, one went across this way, and one went across this way. Look how it's just dissipating. My phone was dead by the time I got out here. That chemtrail is just poison. There was a chemtrail that went straight across right here. And it was just like this one over here. Watch this. This is what I wake up to. I'm trying to take care of hundreds of free-range chickens, guineas, ducks, quails. We probably have 1,000 birds on our property. And we're constantly battling the elements, but now we have to battle water modification, and that's some bull crap, because that's poisoning not my just my chickens, but your family, your children, your loved ones. Junior, don't make me yell at you today, all right?
Now they want to act shy. Earlier I didn't have the camera and I had like 50 of them on. Good morning, beautifuls. There's my baby. How are y'all doing this morning? Everybody happy? All my chickens are locked up still. These are just the ones that don't want to go up every day. They want to live in the tree. Dude, you're lacking in flying. Up, up! Alright, guys. No one wants to land on a pit or a plane, guys. Alright. Why y'all mess up your feet? You do! Thank you.
Come on. Come on, Juju, now. Come on, Juju. I gotta go feed my dogs while these chickens are distracting.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll get those boxes, don't worry about it.
Thank you.
Got it, brother?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
release the rest of the birds. I'm gonna put some scratch grain down. And I'm gonna release the rest. Now I'm gonna go release all the chickens, just wait. Mm-hmm. Check, coloration. A lot of them are just getting water. They ain't made it here yet. Check, coloration. Get these chickens out of here. Get out. Work takes the fun out of doing all this. It's easy to add too much on your plate where you can't enjoy your birds anymore because it becomes more of a chore than enjoyment. You see, I used to have time to come out here and sit with my birds every time I fed them, and I was able to relax and enjoy them. I ain't been able to do that. I got too much going on. I got 12 brooders inside I got to deal with birds. And then I got 3 incubators and hatchers with full of eggs and babies hatching. And now it's ever changing. New packages every day. I can never catch up, and that means I can never enjoy myself. And that's not cool, man. Now I gotta get ready for winter. So then they just unloaded a bunch of stuff. I don't know where the hell they unloaded it. I'm talking about a bunch. I just got that pressure wash. I ain't even got that up yet. Yeah, you see, all this is new. So now I gotta open all that and get rid of all that trash that comes with that. I mean, it's just never ending. But it's all worth it. This Haven's Homestead is a whole lot of work with not a lot of joy right this moment to get everything caught up and get a routine. Thank y'all for watching and listening, and God bless y'all. Peace. We got 2,000 jumbo quail eggs coming this week too. So peace.